nagpipick ako ng grapes para sa mga kambing namin na sina Blackie and Brownie. So ito, nasasayang lang kasi mapaprosen na ito. I mean, hindi na maganda ang panahon ngayon pala. Baka sasayang lang. So para na lang ito sa kanila. Okay, hirap. I think I got enough. Okay. Can you open the gate, man? They're really full. I don't know why. Okay. I don't know why they're always crying. Because they're already full and they keep, every time they see us, they're always crying. Look at you guys. You guys are not starving at all. Oh. You guys better keep quiet or else we're gonna sell you. Ibibenta kayo namin. Look at that. Super taba. My goodness. Taba. Laki ng tiyan. We need to get sheep. What's that sheep? So that they have company. Look at that. They can't even eat the grass. They're picky. If this is in Philippines, our ground is already clean. No. Filipino goats eat grass. Unlike here, they don't. Unlike here, they eat only leaves. I don't know why. And bark. They just love leaves. Well, I'm glad they like grapes. Are you guys gonna say bye?